So my question for you is, please state your full name for the record.
You tell me. My question to you, my counter question
is... I'm
sure that... See, I've always been a counter-attacking batsman.
Yeah.
The pressure mein na wapas bowler ke upar pressure shift.
You tell me first. So we've got the Venkatasai Laxman is
yeah,
set.
What?
Now
what
the first V is the...
Is what? होमवर्क करते थे कि नहीं छोटे जब ये देखता
था ना मैंने और एक इतनी अच्छी
चीटिंग ना करना है
चीटिंग ही करना और एग्जाम यार कहां गया लिख और मैंने एक और बड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग चीज
ओके मैं बोल दूंगा डोंट वरी इट्स वांगी पुरुपु तो वो एस का ना काफी ज्यादा मीनिंग हुए समवन टोल्ड इट्स स्पेशल समवन टोल्ड अदर फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एस
क्या
जो भी है डिफरेंट टाइम के हिसाब से वो एस का ना मीनिंग भी चेंज होते गया
ऑपोजिशन के हिसाब से
ऑपोजिशन के हिसाब से परफॉर्मेंस के हिसाब से सो व्हेन आई फर्स्ट वेंट टू प्ले ब्रैडफोर्ड लीग इंग्लैंड में एंड खाना बनाना तो नहीं आता था ओके सो फॉर द फर्स्ट वन वीक ऑल आई वाज टू डू इज कॉर्नफ्लेक्स बेक बीन्स
जो डब्बा टिन पैकेट से निकला है वो
बस ओके एंड सैटरडे व्हेन द मैच इज टू हैपन ओह आई कांट पता है ना नहीं वो ड्रेसिंग रूम में ना स्मेल पूरा आता था मेरा नहीं ओके देयर वाज टू बी ओपनिंग बैट्समैन वो हमेशा उसके पास से आता था सो ही यूज्ड टू कॉल मी लैक्सी तो बोला यार लैक्सी सॉरी यार टू मच बेक बीन्स इन द मॉर्निंग
एक मेरे को शोएब मलिक ने एक कहानी बताई थी कि डोमेस्टिक मैच में उन्होंने कहा था कि एक लड़का था उसको भी ये बड़ी प्रॉब्लम होती थी ऐसी प्रॉब्लम ये नेचुरल है जी कहता उसको मूली के पराठे खिला दिए थे लंच में और उसको फॉरवर्ड शॉर्ट लेग में खड़ा कर दिया था तो कहता हम स्लेज नहीं कर रहे थे डोमेस्टिक
स्मेल से स्लेज कर रहे थे
कहता स्मेल से स्लेज कर रहे थे कहता बैट्समैन ने बोला
स्लेजिंग क्या है यू आर ट्राइंग टू डिस्ट्रैक्ट द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ द बैट्समैन इधर बिना बोले एम्पायर आपको फाइन भी नहीं करेगा
करेक्ट
कैसे पता पता ले अभी स्क्वेयर लेग एम्पायर तक स्मेल जा रहा है कि पता नहीं
अगर इतनी तेज हवा चल रही हो फिर अलग बात है
स्क्वेयर लेग एम्पायर विल टेल सॉरी आई विल गो एंड स्टैंड अदर साइड आई एम नॉट हैविंग अ प्रॉपर व्यू यू आर ब्लॉकिंग माय व्यू
सही
गुड फन पाकिस्तान के सारे नो यू व्हेन यू प्ले अगेंस्ट द पाकिस्तान टीम यू नो यू हैव सो मेनी स्टोरीज शोएब अख्तर हो यूनस हो यूसुफ हो ओह अनबिलीवेबल स्टोरी अफरीदी जो बात करने का तरीका है ना उसमें इट वाज वेरी फनी एंड दैट्स व्हाट वी रियली लाइक्ड यू नो व्हेन बज्जी केम इनटू द ड्रेसिंग रूम और वीरू जैक नेहरा साहब नेहरा जी देन यूवी यू नो अनबिलीवेबल फन
तो वाजंट आशीष डेब्यू टूर You were his room partner, right?
No. Ashish, he was a very senior player, Ashish. 1999, he made his debut in Sri Lanka, in Colombo.
Actually, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, 1999. But he was my roommate in 2001. So John wanted to mix and match some senior players, some junior players. Unko bata na, main unka senior tha bolkar. But anyway, and the first two nights, I didn't sleep. I really enjoyed his company. Yeah. You know, and you know, not only Ashish, you know, all these guys, jiska naam main abhi le raha tha, almost like they became like brothers. You know, yeah. And that was the beauty of that team from 2000 onwards. And we as you know, seniors or who already were experienced players, you know, we enjoyed that.
Kaun in mein se kaun sabse zyada bolta tha field pe?
No, Baju actually utna nahi bolta tha. You know, Baju was very intense when he was on the field.
Yeah.
Bahar alag hota tha. You know, Baji is little split personality. Viru jaisa used to be outside, used to exactly be the same on the ground as well. Even Zach, one of the best person you will meet.
Yeah.
Zach is
Zen.
Seriously. Zen. You know, UV kam bolta tha ground pe. Yeah. Bahar again, UV uske mood ke upar hai.
Yeah. His swing and your
मेरा तो
हैदराबाद में क्या है पानी में क्या है पानी में कुछ तो है
आई थिंक बोथ लोग ये पूछे यार यू नो कैसा यू नो व्हाई वी ऑल आर सो रिस्टी आई थिंक बिकॉज वी यूज्ड टू प्ले अ लॉट ऑन मैटिंग विकेट्स
या ओके बट आई वाज गुड विद माय रिस्ट बिकॉज आई वाज इन अ बॉय स्कूल
वी आर नॉट गुड इन अ रिस्ट उसके लिए फॉर दैट रीजन कट अगर रिकॉर्ड करें तो
मैंने बोला आई मीन बिकॉज़ वी ऑल्सो हैड अ मैटिंग विकेट ओह गॉड व्हाट आर यू थिंकिंग
off. And that's what, when people ask, do you miss playing cricket? I tell, I don't miss playing cricket. I tell, I miss being with these guys.
Ah,
so, JBB, you know, yeah, dressing room. So, even now, you know, whenever I force them, because usually when I was playing, I used to be early to bed. You know, so, ye log sab to raat mein, you know, gappe maarte the, kisi ke room mein baith kar. Lekin abhi, when we meet, I force them. So, ek match tha Guwahati mein, where Ashish was there, you know, T20 match, where we lost to Australia.
Yeah.
So, Ashish, myself and Veeru, we sat till 6 o'clock in the morning.
Wow!
You know, the whole night we just chatted after the match, and it was just unbelievable. So, I mean, that's the kind of fondness I've got for all these guys.
Ashu aur Veeru ek kamre mein ek saath.
Haan, kyun?
Aapko strike mili?
Veeru aur main dekh rahe the. Ashish strike mein aur form mein tha. Lekin, it was good fun.
One challenge you failed, but one.
कौन सा चैलेंज?
सौरव गांगुली की शर्ट खींच रहे थे ना लॉर्ड्स में नीचे रखने के लिए, पर फिर भी उतर ही गई।
अच्छा, सौरव आजकल क्या बोल रहा है?
क्या?
कि लक्ष्मण मेरे को बोला कि शर्ट निकालने के लिए।
उल्टा?
उल्टा, वो ऐसे सौरव टोपी पहनाता है ना। बट यार, बट अगेन यू नो दैट मूवमेंट, यू नो द स्टोरी, इट वाज बिकॉज ऑफ फ्रेडी इन मुंबई, बट मोर एंड मोर यू थिंक अबाउट हिम, इट वाज अ स्टेटमेंट. We are no less than anyone. Yes,
yeah.
I am on Lord's balcony. What's the difference between Lord's and Wankhede?
Yeah.
Just because main Lord's mein hum, to main shirt nahi nikal sakta hum. Just because front of Wankhede mein wo shirt nikal kar ghum sakta hai, to kya farak hai?
Mm.
You know, there's a change in the attitude. Nice. You know, the message. Wo baad mein pata chala.
Yeah.
Wo us samay mein I was embarrassed. Bola, what are you doing, Saurav?
Story about your showers before batting. ये बहुत लोग ने पूछा है।
I know, but
क्या है ये story?
Very simple.
कहाँ से शुरू हुई? क्या हुआ ये? Is it true?
देखो, कुछ तो कुछ बात करना है।
हाँ।
कुछ गलत चीज़ नहीं निकाल सकते VVS Laxman से। तो ये shower का story ना बहुत बड़ा कर दिए।
अच्छा।
But मेरे हिसाब से I used to feel fresh.
Yeah.
So it was only before I went into bat.
वो तो normal चीज़ है भाई।
Normal चीज़ है। So what happened was Wasim Jaffer and Veeru opened. And then Rahul was number 3, Sachin number 4, I was number 5. So, previous evening, Sachin came out for 12 minutes and then they were bowled out. So, actually, he's not allowed to bat for 12 minutes or something like that.
Yeah.
The fourth umpire is supposed to come and tell on the morning of the match saying, Sachin, you cannot go out to bat for 12 minutes. He didn't inform. So, when I think Wasim got out, okay, I went in to take a quick shower. When Rahul went out, the second wicket fell immediately. And then when Rahul went out to bat, the fourth umpire came and told to Sachin that you can't go for next 10 minutes. So that means I am supposed to go.
Yeah.
Itne mein jo hai Bajji aaya. Bajji aakar bol raha hai ki yaar, you have to go out for batting. Bajji tu masti karta hai. Main bol raha Bajji tu masti mat kar. Main shower lekar aa raha hu main. Then Sachin had to come in and tell. He used to call me Lachi. You have to go out to bat. Then I realized, it was hilarious because of this confusion.
Yeah.
But I can tell you the dressing room was very tense. Very tense. Because it was embarrassing also. The captain of the team, Rahul, was waiting. The next batsman is not coming out to bat.
Koi aa raha hai, kya ho raha hai? Koi to aa jao mere saath khel lo.
It was thoda andar na, thoda mahol thoda garam ho gaya tha. Yeah, good fun.
Normally I ask people ke kis team ke khilaaf khelne mein aapko, you know, सबसे प्रेशर लगता था इसको, बट विद यू कैन आस्क किस टीम के खिलाफ खेलने में सबसे ज़्यादा मज़ा आता था, एंड द आंसर इज ऑस्ट्रेलिया.
ऑस्ट्रेलिया सबसे ज़्यादा प्रेशर आई फील आई यूज़ टू हैव व्हेन आई यूज़ टू प्ले बांग्लादेश.
ओके.
और इफ यू आस्क व्हेन द टीम इज इन गुड पोजिशन एंड आई हैव टू गो आउट टू बैट, दैट्स द वर्स्ट पीरियड फॉर मी. व्हेन एवर द सिचुएशन वॉज टफ, the best came out of me.
Hmm.
And that's why I'm not surprised that, you know, all my best performance came against Australia, because us samay mein Australia was the toughest team.
Yeah.
And because of playing Australia, we realized our fullest potential.
So you've got that 167, your first test century, you've got of course the 281, how can anyone forget that? It's a tough question, but which one of these was your more dominating performance, you feel?
I always feel that the knock which helped the team to win is always close to me.
Yeah.
And from tough situation. Yeah, so 281 was a tough situation.
Tough, matlab almost impossible situation.
Yeah, impossible situation. But udhar jaakar us situation se, you know, you went on to win the game. So that was very satisfying, memorable.
And Gilly has spoken about this on the show, in fact. Kehta hai ki subah Michael Slater ne ek kehta cigar rakhe hue the apne bag mein. Rakhne ke liye, boys, in the evening.
Okay.
Yeah,
evening,
or whatever,
okay,
today, yeah. You know, okay, this, yeah, is, you know, today we're gonna celebrate because, yeah, they were 1-0 up.
Yeah, yeah.
They would have won the series.
Series. Final frontier tha unka.
Right. And the two of you have batted the full day. He said, we just went crazy. We
the way Rahul batted, yeah, was just unreal. You know, because
that's amazing, because I know he'll give you credit and you'll give him credit. It's good boys. Both of you.
Because,
good boys.
See, the thing is, Rahul was down with viral fever.
Oh.
Yeah, Rahul was down with viral fever. I was having my back spasms.
Yeah.
You know, but see, wohi to maza hai na, when you're playing for your country. We didn't think about our body, you know, and we just kept on playing, and it was humid, you know, it was in March. But we just kept on, you know, encouraging each other, kept short goals, small goals, and that's something which was a great learning experience. And again, contribution from everyone. Mujhe abhi bhi yaad hai, Ashish Nehra tha wo. So, Nannu, Sarandeep Singh, humare selector abhi.
Bilkul.
So, ye dono substitute the. So, John Reid ye bolta tha ki mauka milte andar bhagna, dono ko paani pilana.
Yeah.
And Australians are known for sledging. So, ये दोनों आते थे पानी लेकर और जब वापस जा रहे थे ना ड्रेसिंग रूम किसी को स्लेज कर कर वापस जाते थे. And I used to really enjoy that. And then Imang Badani came as a substitute. He took an unbelievable catch on the fifth day. Sachin, he got three crucial wickets. जब partnership बन रहा था. Ramesh took a blinder. SS Das took a, you know, a brilliant
catch.
Bajji got his hat-trick in the, yeah, in the first innings, then he bowled well again in the second innings. So what we wanted to do was, we all wanted to be known as trendsetters.
Okay.
You know, and wo attitude na, wo mindset, wo match se hamara change hua. When you're playing for the country, I don't really respect just the performances. I respect the impact a player has for the future generation of cricketers, you know.
Lovely.
And somehow, while we all play together, that was something which was back of our mind. ये मैं हमेशा बोलता हूँ. अभी भी मैं जब देखता हूँ एक player, if I judge a player, I'll not judge a player by how beautifully he's hitting the ball, कि क्या skill है, क्या talent है. I will judge a player when I talk with him.
Nice.
When I talk with him, you know, then you understand कि ये लंबे race का घोड़ा है कि खेलेगा एक दो matches या एक दो series. You see Kane Williamson. What happened with Kane Williamson? The same batsman last year. B, whenever he used to get chance, he did well.
Yeah.
But in proving himself, in establishing himself ki mera jagah pakka nahi hai, mere ko ek ya do hi mauke milenge, usme hi mere ko performance karna hai. Sometimes you try to do which you're not capable of doing, or you try to please others. So usme kya hota hai, aapka jo swabhavik game hai, natural game hai, wo it goes for a song. Whereas this year, usko pata tha, wo captain hai, to pure matches khelne wala hai, to khul ke khela ho. Even when he was not the captain, he was a leader within the group. उसी वजह से तो हम उसको पिक करें, बिकॉज हमें पता नहीं था ऑक्शन के टाइम में कि डेविड वॉर्नर से ऐसा होने वाला था. बट वॉट रियली यू नो इम्प्रेस मी वॉज द वे इट टुक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटीज. तो अगेन दिस कम्स विथ योर टेम्परमेंट. सो उसी वजह से आई थिंक समो टैलेंट इज गिवेन इज ओवर रेटेड. सो ये पूरा दिमाग का गेम है.
बिल्कुल. और इज दिस ऑल्सो देन द सीक्रेट ऑफ द टू डेविड वॉर्नर्स ऑलमोस्ट. यू सी एक डेविड वॉर्नर जो ऑस्ट्रेलिया के लिए खेलता है वो लगता है कि मतलब ब्रैश है या एरोगेंट है, और एक जब डेविड वॉर्नर सनराइजर्स का कैप्टन बनता है, देयर इज अ सर्टेन देयर इज एन एक्स फैक्टर यू सी इन डेविड वॉर्नर, कुछ अलग दिखता है.
नहीं, मेरे हिसाब से इवन व्हेन यू प्लेइंग इवन ही इज प्लेइंग फॉर ऑस्ट्रेलिया, देयर इज एन एक्स फैक्टर. जब क्रिकेट ऑस्ट्रेलिया के साथ भी व्हेन यू नो सैलरी
पे इशू हुआ,
द वन गाय हु एक्चुअली स्टूड फॉर द एंटायर प्लेयर्स वाज वॉर्नर. You know, so he's always been someone, you know, who has been the face of the players. He's always been someone who's not selfish.
He's, you think he's misunderstood a bit as well?
He's definitely misunderstood. Mm. You know, because see, chalo, ball tampering kharab galat cheez hai, no doubt about that. You know, he probably shouldn't have done that. But usse uska kya fayda hai?
Yeah.
He is not even bowling.
Yeah.
You know, एक चीज मुझे हमेशा याद आया, याद मैं हमेशा रखता हूँ, वो एंड्रू साइमंड्स. एंड्रू साइमंड्स वॉज विथ मी इन डेक्कन चार्जर्स. इज अ वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन, वेरी डियर फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन. एंड हम दोनों अंडर 19 वी प्लेड अगेंस्ट ईच अदर इन 1994. वेरी डियर, लवली गाय. अगेन वेरी मिसअंडरस्टूड. वी वर प्लेइंग फॉर डेक्कन चार्जर्स एंड गिली वॉज अ कैप्टन, डैरन लीमन वॉज अ कोच, एंड यूसफ पठान was the batsman and he was in good form. And Yusuf ka wicket jaldi lena tha. So Gilly aur Darren Lehman ka ye strategy tha ki Simo, you have to stand in silly point. Catches pakadne ke liye nahi. Yusuf ko sledge karne ke liye, usko distract karne ke liye aur gusse mein lane ke liye. So main bola, why you do this? No, why you do this? So wo kya bolta hai mere ko reply? I am a soldier, I am not a leader. So soldier kya karta hai? Jo bhi team ke liye hai, he just follows the orders. Whether it's right or wrong, soldier kabhi bhi ye decide nahi karega. Jo mera commander bolta hai, wo main blindly follow karunga. So I somehow feel that even David Warner is a soldier. He does everything possible for the team. Sunrisers mein maine dekha hai, you know, the way he used to interact with the Indian uncapped players. Dharte the log usse pehle, you know, kyunki hum jab David Warner ko le rahe the to hame pata hai ki dusre franchise aakar hum sabko bole ki mujhe Tom ko bole ki bahut bada galti kare aap. Lekin pleasantly surprised and it's been remarkable. Uske liye to hum usko captaincy ka role diye. To mujhe lagta hai ki, you know, he's misunderstood and I always remember that he's very similar to Simo. It will be interesting to see how he will come back. You know, I've got no doubt that he will bounce back strong.
Your wife, was she ever a cricket fan? Never. Didn't understand it, didn't want to.
Or intentionally she portrays that, you know, she doesn't understand the game. Because I am someone, you know, once coming back to the room, last thing you want to do is come back and again talk about the game. So I think intentionally she sort of kept distance from the game. Then, you know, she was also a career oriented person. But then she sacrificed everything. And after retirement also. See, I had a dream of setting up a school, which I still have. You know, so she told, okay, you have a dream of setting up a school, so I start play school. So she runs a play school, she's known as First Inning. So again, there also she collaborated with my dream.
Yeah.
So it, I was very, very fortunate to have such a spouse, you know, and also the way she looks after the kids, because even after retirement, I still continue to travel so much.
Yeah, you're a good times dad, no? You'll come in and you pamper them, and then you leave, and she has to clean up the mess again.
But kids are also like, very smart. No. Kids smart, so they behave differently when father is there. The moment father is out, again they know, arey, abhi
line mein aana
chahiye, nahi to problem ho jayega.
How old are they?
So my son Sarvajit is 11, and daughter Achintya, she is 9. Both of them are big, hardcore SRH fans, you know, and literally when we lose, they are in tears, you know, and what really surprises me is the kind of knowledge Achintya has in such a short span of time. You know, she knows the statistics of each and every IPL player. When her friends come home for a play date, you know, the way she, you know, with authority talks about
expert.
Both my kids, big David Warner's fan, and they know the importance of David Warner for Sunrisers. I mean, the moment that happened, they saw, when they got up in the morning and they saw the headlines, they started weeping. And I was surprised. I told them, it's okay. Another thing is, they were so disappointed when we lost to CSK. Faf played a brilliant knock, and you know, it was such a close game. So, you know, the story is what Sarvajit comes and tells me, which is shocking, you know. So, in Mumbai, you know, so the CSK fans and the SRH, they all sit together, you know. So, there was one guy who was, you know, just shouting, you know, and encouraging the CSK players. So when one of the batsmen got up, you know, and Achintya looked at him and told, I believe. I saw, and when Sarvajit came and told that, I was literally shocked. You know, so that's the connect they have got with, you know, with SRH. And I was shocked. Arre, Achintya, did you really do that? Because I thought you were more classy than that.
I think it was at 19 that you were given the ultimatum.
17.
Yeah. Kar lo jo karna hai cricket mein, nahi to phir doctor ban
jao. Because I was a good student.
Yeah.
You know, I got first in science in the
that
state.
That is a rare occurrence in Indian cricket anyway.
Anil was a good student.
Anil. Yeah. So Srinath, your generation, yes. Abhi jo hamara current generation hai, usme backbenchers thode zyada hain.
The reason I want to start a school also is you have to give that all-round development, you know, and the foundation is academics. Amesha, I'm always saying, you know, imagine it's a beautiful building. We don't see the foundation. But if that foundation is not strong, what will happen? That building can collapse, however beautiful the building is.
Yeah.
So I feel academics is that foundation. And then the all-round development is your interior designing, is the looks. So imagine if you have strong foundation and you have that all-round development, it's a beautiful building which will last for a long time.
Amazing.
You know, so that's what I always tell.
Joe, you don't realize the wisdom that you impart. आपने ये जो ज्ञान दिया ना इधर ये mental वाले में और ये इन सब चीजों में story भी सुनाई और ज्ञान भी मिला.
बोलना मत आशीष नेहरा रंग सिन्हा तो बोल देंगे ज्ञान बाबा जो जहीर खान का नाम है भाई दबे
ज्ञान बाबा
ज्ञान बाबा जहीर खान का नाम है.
अच्छा,
हर एक चीज में थियरी है जहीर खान के पास.
वो है
आपको तो पता होगा.
बिल्कुल पता है. अगर आपको ये एपिसोड अच्छा लगा तो ये बटन दबाएं BwC वाला और सब्सक्राइब करें हमारे चैनल पर. अगर आपको नहीं अच्छा लगा तो फिर भी बटन दबाएं क्योंकि एवरीबडी डिजर्व्स अ सेकंड चांस.
थैंक यू.